What's up, K-Gang? It's K-Tube, and your girl is back with another video. If you are new here, welcome. If you are not new here, welcome back. You already know how the routine go. Hey, guys. Today is Saturday. Oh, no. It's not. Today is Sunday, August 19th. It's currently 1:32 right now, p.m. I had like a pretty slow weekend. I actually went to work yesterday, which is what's basically prolonging this video, because since I went to work yesterday, I kind of like slept the day away yesterday and I didn't do anything. But this video is going to be like a realistic week in my life. Me basically getting ready for work, doing everything that I do in the week. Very realistic. I'm probably gonna vlog the weekend as well, and then just include all of this in one whole video. I'm gonna see, I don't know, but this is the end of this week's weekend. I'm not really doing much today. I wanted to go and get my feet done because they need it really bad, and I'm not gonna keep walking around with my feet looking like that. So I wanted to go get my feet done, but the place that I go get my feet done at, I really don't feel like driving to. So it's a nail salon right here, like, that I've never been to because we just moved to the area. So I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna see what they talking about from the outside. I don't really know how I feel about what it looks like from the outside. It don't really give, like, you know, nail salon that everybody in your neighborhood go to. So I'm gonna see. I live in a real small city, a real small, and what surround us is like the other cities with a lot of shopping centers and a lot of stores. So maybe they probably just won't go there because they could actually, I don't know. But today I don't feel like doing that. Wanted to also buy me a planner today, and then I wanted to try acai bowl. So I don't know if I want to go to a acai bowl place or if I'm gonna go to Publix, because I did see that Publix have them now. So I'm gonna see. It's 1:34 right now. I don't know what time I was gonna go get my feet done because I'm not really in a rush. I just kind of straightened up the house a little bit. I have a couple other things I need to do. This morning when I got up, I washed my sheets and everything. So everything on my bed is washed. My comforter is in the dryer right now, and that's what I'm actually waiting on to dry before I leave the house. I want to make my bed almost every day before I leave the house, so when I come home, my bed can be made and right for me to get the fuck back in it. Because at night, like, I sleep really wild. So once I wake up the next day, like, the bed is just all over the place, and I really don't like that. Like, my bed will be made. But wake up, my sheets be off the bed, everything will just be off the bed because I sleep so well. I have to be to work earlier in the morning, so I need to kind of wind down a little earlier than I usually do tonight. But I don't know. Like I said, I really don't know what all this vlog is going to consist of. It's just going to be a realistic weekly vlog. And when I say realistic, I mean realistic. So I gotta do my hair, but I'm about to wait on my comforter to dry. I'm gonna just chill and watch TikTok. I actually have a TikTok I need to edit, so I might start doing that while I'm waiting on that to dry. It shouldn't take long. My plan is to be out the house by like 2, so that I can be in the house by like 6. I might be in the house before 6, but that's the time frame that I'm giving myself. So all I know that I'm doing today is going to get a pedicure, going to buy a planner, and then I want to try acai bowl. Because I've been saying that I wanted to try it, and my cousin said it was good, so I'm actually going to go try it. She told me either Smoothie King, or I know it's other, like, acai bowls places around me, and then I was probably just going to try Publix. So we're going to decide. By the time we leave, we're going to decide where we want to go. I don't know. Yeah, so I'm going to just come back when I'm making my bed and stuff. I'm not afraid of the dark. bed. I'm not gonna put my throw pillows on because I really just don't want to. I'm about to do my hair so that I can go. I'm really just gonna like slick my hair back into the bun that it was already in. I really don't feel like doing my hair, honestly. I hate this spray bottle. I need to get a new one, like literally. I'm trying to take a break from getting my hair done and lashes. Well, no, it's not really a break necessarily. It's just like a couple days. Well, like a week or two. Like September is when I'm gonna do everything again. September 1st is when I'm gonna do all my maintenance again. So it's August 18th. So I don't get my lashes done again until the 29th. And then I haven't booked a hair appointment because I haven't decided what I wanted to do yet. But I do know that I'm going to dye my hair. And it's probably going to be next week, or I might do that in this vlog. I don't really know. But I don't like this color. My mom like it. I don't know what this is. It was burgundy, but it just faded into whatever this is. I don't like it. It's Carol's Daughter Hair Milk. Carol's Daughter Hair Milk. And put it on my ends. Because I don't like my ends to be dry. I actually take care of my natural hair. Like lately, I've been having my hair done. But if you've been watching me, like you know, for a while, like I would wear my natural hair. Like I love to wear my natural hair. I love my natural hair. Especially when I had first dyed it that brown color. That was literally like so cute. But I went on to red and then it's just like, I'm not gonna change it. I feel like red is it. Like you can't go, I don't know what other color I would dye my hair. Like I can't even see myself with any other color besides this and the brown or blonde. But I'm not going back black because I really don't like the black. The black is so ugly to me. This is what I use to slick my hair up with. It's not for that, but that's what I use it for. I'm gonna do like a middle bun type of thing. And I take one of these big rubber bands and then I double tie them. Then I put the bun in the middle. But this is what I use for my edges. Edge booster. And then I really need to get my eyebrows done. So it's just like, do I want to sacrifice and let them do my eyebrows? Because if they do my eyebrows and they do them right, then I wouldn't have to keep going to the city to get my pedicures and my eyebrows done. No. It depends on how I look when I walk in there. And then I like to do my look. See, like, I never make them look the same. So, my dad had this thing at, like, the peak of his head. And I don't know what it's called. But I know, like, we used to call it an Eddie Monster. But I don't know if that's actually called what it's, I don't know if that's an actual name for it. But, y'all, why am I getting one? And it's just like, whoa, I have one. And it's like, I can't never make it go away. Like, I can never swoop it. So, I have to just do it like this. Like, I can't swoop it back because you're still going to see it. So, I have to swoop the middle part. And I feel like I look like a little ass girl. But, hey, it's going to have to do because that shit is ugly. I don't know, I guess it's just now going in. I'm not
I'm not gonna do nothing to my eyebrows because if they do them, then that's good. But I'm gonna put some lotion on since I just washed my hands. So we are about to go because it's getting hotter and hotter by the minute. And really, that's all I want to do, and I want to come home. I want to watch movies. I don't really want to do anything today. I'm not gonna yai. I don't want to do anything, honestly. Don't want to leave my pink Crocs on, or do I want to change my Crocs? I think I'm gonna just leave them on. Yeah, they need to be washed, but not too much. And it's just like, my Croc gibbets that fell off all my Crocs, but it's like, I'm not putting it back on because I really don't care that much no more. And all our little beepy beepy thingy thingies are beeping right now. But I'm supposed to be going to buy batteries. I don't even know the batteries that go into the beepy beepy thingies. So I don't know. This is a receipt that I need. It's just like, yeah, I'll just go ahead and leave. Or I'm gonna take my headphones because quite frankly, I really don't want to hear them talking shit in this one. And then my cup. All right, so I gotta feed Stanley. Yeah, that's the last thing I gotta do. So I'm gonna just take his little scoopy thingy. Scoop him some food. Stanley, come eat. I'm gonna get a snack before I go. I'm gonna just take a thing of Pringles. Yeah. I'm gonna open this. I'll get them. I don't care. Yep. Why I said that I was gonna come back when I got to the nail salon because I'm literally coming back now that I'm in the car. It is so hot outside. Well, I'm backing out my driveway right now so that we can go get our little piggies done. A couple of things that I really need to get done. I really need to plan some content, like, and get that schedule because I was supposed to be doing 30 days of content, which I'm actually doing good with recording for my TikToks, and that actually starts tomorrow for me. It's not the beginning of a month, but 30 days is 30 days, so it's just like, do that really matter? You know what I'm saying? 30 days is 30 days. I think I'm getting my car fixed this week. Thank God. The part comes tomorrow, if I'm not mistaken, so that means I would probably just drop my car off on Tuesday. That makes more sense to just drop my car off on Tuesday. So I'm gonna go a couple days without a car this week. Well, I'm not gonna go without a car, but I'm gonna go without my car. I'm gonna go without this car. So I was gonna fill it up and put gas in it, but at this point I'm not even gonna do that because I know I'm gonna be driving another car. So I'm not gonna do that. I have gas though, but I'm not gonna fill it up because I'm probably either gonna have to fill my mama car up or the other car up. So I'm not even gonna put gas in here until this bitch is fixed. I'm not even playing. I was gonna go get something to eat, but my mama cooked yesterday, so I have food at home, so I really don't need to do that. But I am gonna go get my acai bowl, hopefully, if I feel like it. I don't even know if I feel like taking this stuff back. I was supposed to be getting this dog, but the lady ended up changing her mind and we bought stuff for the dog. So I'm just going to return it. And then a couple of the other things I just decided to keep for Stanley, but I'm taking back like the girl stuff. And my mom wanted me to return the stuff to get batteries for the little beepy thingies. And let me stop saying beepy thingies because it's the carbon dioxide things, but
whatever. We be thinking, stay people. Literally left my house at 2:34. It's 2:36. And I'm gonna see what time I get there. I'm literally gonna let y'all know how close I am. It's so hot, my fucking shit is sweating already. Alright y'all, so I'm pulling up. It looked like they were closed, but I see the sign and the sign say open, so I'm gonna just go in there. We're gonna see what they're talking about when we get inside. While my noodles cooling down, I'm gonna show y'all some stuff that I picked up from the store yesterday. When I got back, my mom needed me to go get something from the store first, so I went to Family Dollar and I picked up a couple of other things. So I'm gonna just give y'all a haul. I didn't pick up much, but I did pick up like a few couple essentials that I feel like I want to share. I'm gonna share it. All right, so first, number one on the list, I got these Febreze plug-ins. I love these, but personally, I just don't like how you have to buy the plug-in, which is already too much, and then you have to buy these, which are already too much. With Glade, which is normally what we use, if you go to Sam's and you buy a big pack, it comes with, if I'm not mistaken, 2 or 3 plug-ins. So when we need plug-ins, we are buying more plug-ins, and we're also getting the pieces that go into the wall, so it's like you get more for your money, you know what I'm saying? But with these, it's just like you gotta buy that piece, which is almost $20. And then this 3-pack, which is almost $20. I won't say 20. I don't know how much it is, but it's not cheap like it needs to be. I have the Glade plugins, which I was literally just telling y'all about. I always get the fresh linen ones, and then I wanted to try these new ones. My mom already took one to put in her room, but this is the Exotic Tropical Blossom. I never smelled this before, and I've never got it before, but my mom took one, put it in her room, and it smells so good. So I'm gonna put one of these in the hallway. I put these throughout the house, and then I put the Febreze ones in my room. I bought some air sanitizer. It's basically just Lysol. Literally does the same exact thing that Lysol does. It just has a white linen scent, which basically smells like that fresh linen plug-in I was just telling y'all about. But I like this because, like I said, it's basically just like Lysol, and it has that scent. So it's like I'm spraying Lysol, but it doesn't choke you type of thing. I got me some Fabuloso. It's already opened because yesterday when I got home, I seen that it said watermelon scent, and I do not like things that are watermelon flavored, not really watermelon scented. I love watermelon, but things that are artificially watermelon flavored or smell watermelon-y and not actual watermelon, I hate it. I don't like it. I opened it. I smelled it and it don't smell bad, so yeah. I normally get the purple one only because I really like that scent, but my mom doesn't like the purple one and she wants me to try different scents, so I picked this one up. Y'all, I'm about to, okay, because I know. I'm finna go into the beauty supply store because I want to dye my hair
I'm getting my hair done next week, and I don't want the dark roots like this. Hi. Alright, this is where I need to be. Okay, boom. So really, this is what I use. I don't like bleach my hair. I know some people bleach their hair, but I don't bleach my hair. I just like use a lifter. And this is actually the color that I want, I think. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna get the color that I picked at first because I don't see any other colors. And then I was looking at these Adore colors, and I'm trying to figure out another color I want to try wig wise. I think I want to do like this lavender, or I might do pink. I don't really know. Like, I know everybody doing like the light pink, but I kind of like this pink rose one. I was actually thinking about dyeing my hair pink, but I think that's a little bit too much since I already got like red, I feel like, and then I'm gonna go to that red that I'm doing right there. But this raspberry twist is cute, so I feel like I would try that one time too. This is what it looks like. So yeah, I feel like I would try that too, but I just agree on these two colors. Well, this color that I picked out at first. I'm gonna walk around only to make sure that I don't need nothing else. Like, I'm not gonna walk around to like pick up anything on purpose. I'm gonna just walk around to see if I need anything else, and if I just so happen to need it, I'm gonna get it done. I really don't think I need anything else. Like, I wanted to get a new edge control, but honestly, I'm so irritated with edge controls. Like, don't know edge control work for me, because right now this is Edge Booster, the black top that everybody say work, and you see how my stuff curling up. Get one of these little blow dry combs because I'm gonna blow dry my hair after I dye it. I'm not gonna dye it in this video, I'm gonna dye it in the next video. Don't be mad at me. But she said the ones that say red are the ones that fit the blow dryer. I see this one right here that say long. I think I want this one. Well, actually, short, okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna get the long one just so I'm not really like struggling. And then I think that's everything that I need besides the hair dye. Yeah, I think that's everything. I'm only coming into Walmart for a planner. Wait, let me check my let me check my list, because if I need something else. This is literally just my content. I've been recording because I'm supposed to be doing 30 days of content, posting for 30 days on my social medias until I hit 2K on YouTube. So make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Okay, so I'm not even gonna be a big bag and go to the food area. I'm gonna go straight to stationery, back to school, all of that. Okay, so they have this. Oh, this one is really cute, actually. I like this one. I don't like how it's from April, but I do like them. Let's see. Hold on. I'm finna look at all the planners that's right here, see which one I like. This is what this one looks like. Let's see. Show the TikTok the options. Oh. Oh, this is literally the one I just looked at. Okay. Well, I do like this one, I'm not even gonna lie. I do like this one. It's really cute. This one is really cute though. I like this one. This one, the one that caught my eye. It's cute. It don't really like, honestly, it's not too appealing on the inside. Like, what is all of this? Am I a teacher? Okay, yeah, so I'm just gonna get this one. This is the one that I'm gonna get because this is like the only cute looking one they have.
So I literally got the planner that I wanted, and it's time to go. Because, oh, it is Tuesday. I'm like, what's going on with the music? I'm so proud of myself because my impulsive thoughts would have won by now, and I would have been on another aisle. This is the pot that I use for my Fabuloso. You see that it's purple. All I do is literally open the Fabuloso. It's not bad smelling, so it smells alright. And I pour a little bit in there, and then I'll put some water. When I fill it up with water, I'll just turn the stove on. I normally put it on like, it depends, because sometimes when you turn it on and it's too hot, it'll overflow. So I'm gonna just put it on like medium, and then I'm boiling me some water so I can mop. So for my first round, when I'm mopping, I use Awesome, and then I'll use like Pine Sol or something, or like Clorox or bleacher. Clorox and bleach the same thing. Yeah, I'll mix those together and I'll use that on the floor, and then I'll wait for it to dry, and then I'll go in with like Pine Sol, which is the lemon scented one. Let me show y'all which one I'm talking about. This one, because it smells so good. Or that one, or I'll go in with some, or I'll go in with Fabuloso. And lately I've been going in with Fabuloso because just like it just smells so good to me. I'm about to open these and replace the plug-ins. Okay, so it's a plug-in right here. I use these, literally just pull it down, open it. And this one is that like fruity one. Actually, no. I'm gonna do like one of the fresh linen ones, like right here in the living room area. And then when you're walking in, which is this one, and this is the part for my car, y'all. It's finally here. I'm finally about to get my car fixed. I'm so freaking happy. So this one by the door, we're gonna use this one. It already has some in here, so what I'm gonna do is just replace it. Like, I'm gonna take this one out, but I'm gonna use it in another one. I'm about to go ahead, finish putting these plugins in throughout the house, and then when I'm done with that, I'm gonna mop. And then when I come back, we're gonna go ahead and put some new decor stuff that I have in my bathroom. It's not too much, it's just a little bit of stuff, but I've been holding it for so long, so I need to just put it up. So I'll be back when I'm finished. These are the shower caddies. Honestly, I don't even know how many are in here. I don't remember buying these, but this is a long time ago. I think I got this in like June. Not even June, before June. Either way, they're pink though. There are two different pinks than the towel, but like, does that matter? Okay, so I got two of these little hand towel thingies, so I'm just gonna fold that, put it in my little hand towel thing right here, and then take the decor towel, and we're gonna put the decor towel right there. Literally. This is what it looks like. Pretty sturdy. I like it. I'm only gonna like replace this stuff when I change my routine, which I normally do that almost like every week or every other day. It really just depends on what I'm doing. If I just got off work and I'm not doing anything, this is what I actually like take a shower with. And then if I'm going somewhere or I want to use a specific type of scent, then I would do that. And then I have my regular Dove bar and then my Yoni bar right there. And then this is my face wash if I'm taking a shower in the night or the daytime, whatever. And then if I'm washing my face in the shower, which I normally only do that after work, because it's just you kill two birds in one stone. Leave that right there. And then that's the shave syrup. And then everything that I'm not using, I'll still just leave over here. And then over time, if I do want to replace it or add the other thing that I have, I can do that. Somebody really need to tell baddies, Zeus, whoever it may concern, that the intro for this season sucks. Right now, what I'm doing is taking everything from my content phone and sending it over to my iPad so I can go ahead and edit this TikTok for today. It's currently 7:51. Y'all can't even see. It's currently 7:51. So, I know the TikTok probably not going to take me that long. But I'm sitting here watching Baddies. I don't want to play this ass song, so I'm not going to play it. This is the time that I do just get in the bed and start watching TV, chilling and shit. I did take a nap today, so I'm not tired right now. Yeah, so I'm just going to check back in when I'm done or like halfway done or when I get to some point to where I can check in and stuff. That's when I'll check in. You want